very, very important role of so-called CP. CP means convalescent plasma therapy. Convalescent plasma therapy भी बड़ा कॉन्ट्रोवर्सी है, नो डाउट. इन सम स्टडीज दे हैव शोन द मॉर्टेलिटी बेनिफिट. और मॉर्टेलिटी बेनिफिट क्या होता है कि जो भी प्लाज्मा हम लेते हैं उस पेशेंट के अंदर एंटीबॉडीज हो उसका हम प्लाज्मा लेते हैं. बट एवरी पेशेंट इज सफर फ्रॉम कोविड, उसमें बहुत ज्यादा एंटीबॉडी नहीं होती. कहीं लेस देन 20, लेस देन 30, दे आर नॉट द कैंडिडेट्स. सो वी हैव टू टेक इन दोज पीपल हु हैव अ गुड अमाउंट ऑफ एंटीबॉडीज, मोर देन 50 और सो. So we have a bank and they decide which patient's convalescent plasma should be given. The data is there but limited and we need to do more studies. Does it really help morbidity and mortality? Isme bhi bada panic hai. Patient admit hua serious hai, plasma therapy. No, don't get panic. Please go by your doctor's advice. If doctors think that he or she benefit the plasma therapy, you go for it. But it is not a panacea. Its safety and efficacy is still doubtful. So we need to work more on this. I've gone through the whole literature till yesterday. The data is not so favorable. The message bahut spasht hai aap sab logon ke samne ki bahut logon ko plasma se benefit nahi hota hai aur kuch logon ko hota bhi hai. Hum logon ko aur study karna hai to make it effectively safe and say jaise kai logon ki mortality benefit. Iske alawa ek treatment aur aaya hai जिसका नाम है मोनोक्लोनल एंटीबॉडीज. इसका एक बड़ा पैनिक होता है. आई गेट सो मेनी कॉल फ्रॉम बॉम्बे, पुणे, नासिक, उज्जैन, इंदौर कि सर कैन आई गेट टोसिलिज़ुमैब एनीवेयर, कैन आई गेट बेवसिज़ुमैब एनीवेयर, कैन आई गेट आइटोलिज़ुमैब एनीवेयर. सी दिस आर ऑल द ड्रग्स व्हिच आर मोनोक्लोनल एंटीबॉडीज एंड दे ट्राई टू प्रिवेंट द इंजरी प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय द वायरस, बट दे आर यूज्ड ओनली इन क्रिटिकल COVID. जो क्रिटिकली सिक है उनमें यूज करते हैं. I use in a lot of patients. Like I have bevacizumab. We given 400 milligrams over 100 ml in one of our infusion. And I given two infusions in these patients. One patient recovered whose score was 25/25. Another patient recovered whom I gave itolizumab 100 milligrams. We give it over a period of 5 to 6 hours. And before that, we give hydrocortisone and Avil. So this patient is also improved. उससे definitely कुछ लोगों को एक important injury कम होती है and there is a regression of this inflammatory markers. ये मेरा personal observation है. I'm doing a big protocol in the hospital and I find inflammatory markers by monoclonal antibodies are significantly reduced. So far as CT scan scoring is concerned, some of them are reduced, some of them are not reduced, but most of them are reduced. I still have to produce the data out of it. Ispe benefit hai, but please leave it to the doctor. Don't create a panic. Next one, after this, despite all this, agar oxygen saturation kam hota hai, then they have to be given a non-invasive ventilation or a BiPAP support. Aur agar iske bawajood bhi kam hota hai, then you leave it to the doctor. They can put on a ventilation. Ventilator is required. और अगर वो भी ना काम करे तो वन इज टू गो व्हेन देयर इज अ पैसिव न्यूमोनाइटिस, बिल्कुल ही वाइट लंग हो जाते हैं, देन दे कैन गो फॉर एक्मो थेरेपी. अगेन एक्मो थेरेपी शी डोमेन ऑफ अ डॉक्टर, यू डोंट आस्क फॉर इट. एंड द लास्ट वन, इफ इट इज मोर देन 3 months एंड 4 months स्टिल पेशेंट इज लंग डिपेंडेंट और रेस्पिरेटरी डिपेंडेंट एंड इज अ रेस्पिरेटरी फेलियर, वन कैन इवन गो फॉर लंग ट्रांसप्लांट. यस्टरडे ओनली आई हैड अ कॉल फ्रॉम बॉम्बे. And a lady asked me, I think one of her relations admitted under my care in Bhuchan Hospital. Sir, my sister is admitted under your care. She is mildly diabetic and you are giving her steroids. What is the protocol so that she doesn't get black fungus? And I asked her, why are you asking about this? She said, Bombay mein bada black fungus ho raha hai. Pune mein bahut black fungus hai. Aur Gujarat mein bahut black fungus. Black fungus is everywhere. Not confined to one particular zone. If you give overdose of steroids or indiscriminate of steroids, then you will make a person immunosuppressant. Jo maine shuru se bataya aapko, you may get a bacterial infection also, and you may get a fungus infection also. I personally believe that those who have comorbidity like diabetes, And if you give a long-term steroids, this should be covered with the antifungal. Black fungus is mucormycosis. It can happen anywhere on the face, on the mandible, in the eyes. It may cause a swelling. If we don't take care, it is black in color, so it's called black fungus. But we should not have a fear. We can eliminate it totally with the medication. We give fluconazole to these patients. And if we take follow this protocol, black fungus will not come. But if we don't bother about it as a patient or as a doctor, then problem is going to happen. So black fungus can be eliminated by proper protocolization. Proper protocolization is the need for an effective cure and effective reduction of morbidity and mortality and prevention of secondary infection like bacterial and other fungal infections, especially in elderly patients with comorbidities. That's a very important message.